Retransmission, Segment 3, Acquiring Contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? One of your... These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts. A story we cannot alter. A mystery defying us in plain sight. We tried. Our scholars and scientists, poets and physicists, bright minds, rebellious hearts. They all tried so hard to bring about change. We all failed. None could change what we discovered, the stories written into the walls of these rooms. By whom, we never knew. We know they tell of the future that is, the future that was, and the future that is yet to come. The Zeros? We failed at modifying the line. We failed at adding a single dot. It was clear. We were to be messengers at best. But messengers to whom? To you. We removed our ability to read those stories from your original template. A doorway that is also a puzzle. We must find the solution. Those were Brutus's words when he visited the vault under the Colosseum more than 2,000 years ago. He drew the vault, sketched it to the best of his abilities, but he could not see. Just as you are blind, you may read your watch, you may read hourglasses and calendars, but you cannot grasp beyond that simplistic surface. For now, the true reading of time still escapes you. And so today, the curtain's pulled and the Eros is shown, tragic and complete. Those walls you might never read. Events yet unfold as written. But something, anything must change. You do not understand what is at stake. The reader has no power. He is but an observer. But the author? The author invents the future. The author owns the future. A future where zeros are avoided. A future where a loved one can be revived by the drafting of a new chapter. A future where humankind is more than it is today. A future where, just perhaps, we can all still exist together.
Up.
Wake up. Wake up. What luck, you're all right. Here, stand up. Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you.
Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes too. You might want to check your pouch. You too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
We're lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks?
These tracks are fresh and lead southward. If I am lucky, they have not yet disappeared beneath the sand. What is a child doing out here? It is dangerous.
I'm just finding things for Anta. What are you doing here?
I'm a Magi, looking for some thieves who came this way. Did you see anyone?
No. No one.
Are you here alone?
No, I mean, yes, alone.
That boy is hiding something.
You should go. There's nothing here. I'm just digging around. I can dig, can't I?
Someone has dug their way through here. Too small for me. There must be another way around. For a child to be playing here, no?
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm looking for some stolen items. Looks like you could help me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My child, you are not at fault. I'm here to help.
We hid it in Menkaure's pyramid. I'm sorry, we had to do it for Anta.
I'm sure Anta is a good friend, but Giza is no place for such foolishness. Of the ancients. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. You've got quite the swing. Just how many of you are there?
Only my brother, sister, and I. Don't harm them. I'm the one responsible.
I want the note you stole from the Greek geographer you knocked out. And I want my money back.
We've given everything to the bandits from the hills, west of the Hemon tombs. They have Anta too, and won't give her back unless we steal for them.
Who is Anta?
Our protector. We were going back to Memphis when they took her. If we don't do as they say, they will kill her.
Bandits will profit from children. Nekatiadets. Get your siblings and stay out of sight. You have my word. I will return Anta to you. Ancient writing from the old kingdom. This is the camp where Anta is being held. Children gave everything to these bandits, so I should keep an eye out for Theseus' notes. secret stash is likely guarded deep inside their hideout. Hunter, their protector. You know your way back. Come on, girl. So, Hunter, you are a protector too, huh? Excited, aren't you? You'll see them soon enough. I'm right behind you, Hunter. Ancient writing in the Old Kingdom.
Hey, what? You should not have come here!
I told you to stay out of sight.
I know, but this was our fault, and we thought you could use some help. The horseman is much, much bigger than you.
Horseman?
You haven't seen him. He's the most harrowing of them all. big and strong. He's the one who took Anta.
He might have Cortesios' notes. Probably using them to locate treasures.
I have seen him in the ruins around Khufu's pyramid.
I will take care of this horseman. You should leave. Now! I should have a look around the pyramids. I can finally find those notes. Do I wait for this horseman to come back to his cave at night? Or seek him out as he roams and terrorizes Giza? Cortesios' notes. You'll be happy to see this. I bring good news.
My notes. By Zeus, I can't believe it. I owe you my life.
Is it over? Are the bandits gone?
They won't bother you anymore. So you can stop bludgeoning people over the head now.
Are these the thieves?
Oh. Easy, friend. There was a misunderstanding. Their hands were forced. And these kids need a safe passage back to Memphis, right?
Yes, to the house of Neph, with all the other children.
I have not yet mapped out Memphis. It was supposed to be my next stop. Do you know the way?
No, but they know their way around.
What luck. Come along, then.
Memphis?
Yeah. Of course! Thank you.
Come visit us.
Hidden entrance. How long has this been here? dead end. It does not make sense. Well, there must be a way forward. Moon. What is this? The Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected.